My name is Lilly. I'm 34-year-old trans woman. I was born in Kainita. I relocated to Cape Town after the community did not accept me as a black Hossa trans woman. Culturally, we are expected to live according to our sex assigned at birth. We are marginalized and scorned for being who we truly are. Male privilege and female subservience is something I'm not able to reenact, as I believe we are equal according to law. Free us from cis heteronormativity. Hold my hand. Please support the work of Gender Dynamix by donating today.